Hey everyone, Tony from Classic Plastics Toy Store here. I wanted to do my first ever review video. It's going to be on the Funko articulated Five Nights at Freddy's figures that come with a Build-A-Figure. The Build-A-Figure is the Springtrap from the series. These are pretty cool figures. I don't honestly play the game a whole lot, but they do look pretty awesome. I've played the games a couple times. It kind of reminds me of Chuck E. Cheese at night, what I would assume it would be. The figures overall are pretty detailed, based off of the game anyways. All the joints are made from ball joints. I would say that that is a really good thing and a bad thing at the same time, because they pop off really easily. They're just went his arm. And then when you're trying to get that one on, the other one pops off, and you end up having a fun time. Most of them do come with accessories. The two Freddies come with a microphone. Chica comes with this little cupcake with a face on it. Let's see if I can get it to zoom in on it. Nope, crappy phone, sorry. The Bonnie has a guitar, and it's really hard to get the joints to move right to actually display it with the guitar properly. She just kind of stands there with it like that. But overall, Funko did a pretty good job on them. They're solid. They're probably not going to break very easy unless you are really hard on the joints. But they just keep popping off like that. So they're mostly for display purposes. You're just going to have to keep popping them back on and off if you're playing with them. But yeah, overall, I'm pretty happy with them. We have them available on our web store, classicplasticstoystore.com. There's a web store in there, and all of them are available packaged. They're pretty fun, and I do like the Build-A-Figure aspect, so a Series 2 with another Build-A-Figure would be pretty awesome. But I will make that an end, and I will see you guys later. Take it easy.